raise the signal kite.
Sansio!
Nassim sent me to speak with the Tahik of the Zeswa.
Then we have found each other. You have been missed.
Mina! The Saturn to tread the grass again. Let us ride the wind and celebrate by the fire. We will hear your tales like we used to.
Sister, you must give the warrior time to adjust. Breathe our air, feel our earth beneath their feet. Meet the Zakru.
Who is this Zakru?
Our wards and our guardians.
Our home and heart. The home of our people wanders, warrior. It is never in the same place. But we leave kites in its wake, flying high.
So you always know how to get home.
You already think like a Zeswa.
Now, we will teach you to ride like one.
A few more arrows would not help.
First, you must find a dire horse. Any will do. Our bond with them is short-lived.
Move slowly, be calm. Then make the bond.
Hey there. It's okay.
You have it. Get on and ride like a Zexuel.
Ride the wind, warrior.
Follow the kites. Soon we will celebrate by the fire.
Thank you.
Not the way to the Zeswa camp.
I'm backtracking.
Something's got you spooked. Huh, not that way. Okay. Back on track.
I'm too far.
Oh, 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 oh.
Whoa! Easy there! That's it! Easy! Helan, the Zeswa Tahik taught me to ride a dire horse.
No way! Did you name them already?
It's a little different. Bonding with them is only temporary.
Oh, well, it's still pretty cool, though. How does it feel riding one?
Strong, powerful, but they don't turn like an Ikran does.
Guess they don't fly as well either.
No, but they make crossing these plains a lot faster. It's all so vast and open here. So different. That's it! I found it!
You must learn to relax. There is no reason to hurry like that.
Poor child. I do not think his uncle realizes how much he asks of him.
Fayu has always been fast on his Ikran. Too fast to listen.
Much to do until then.
like the river. They complement each other even as they compete. Oh, to be that young again. To bend like a sapling.
Do they ever get hurt?
Our people have hot heads and warmer hearts. When the Zakru walk, we follow.
And when they rest?
We let the ground learn our feet as we dance, the air our voices as we laugh and sing.
I wish I was as strong and fierce as your people.
Then you need to drink more Zakru milk. We boil it, curd it with thistles into fresh cheese, and leave it to cure with savory dry leaves. And with the way we brew Zanke, the fire that brightens our celebrations. The legend says Zakru are stones made into beasts. Ever since the first Zakru offered us shelter, we have had music, joy, and merry. I have a surprise for you. But we need a gourd of fresh Zakru milk. Akurai should have one. Have the sky people... There is something I must do across the stream. It is part of the surprise. Take your time to walk around and meet the Zeswa. Our fearless riders are famous even beyond the grasslands. And there is someone in the nursery eager to meet you.
Where is the... Am I late again?
Nothing better than wool for the wind of the grasslands.
Your dire horse looks so powerful.
You speak like the sky people. All creatures are like property to them. But she doesn't belong to anyone.
I know. They are free.
As free as we are. And each is unique, like you and me. This one enjoys the company of Zakru. She finds their calm soothing. Do you ride?
I've been practicing.
If you want to learn our ways, you must master it. Dire horses are everything to my people. They help us carry our tents. We hunt with them. We fight with them and charge as one. Our bellowing war cries echoing in the plains, shrinking the hearts of our enemies. Don't worry, Sarentu. Those are just stories. How it was in the times when such things were needed.
Those times may return soon.
If they do, we will be ready. She and I both.
Dire horse riding is art. I will not hear otherwise.
Her name is Ko-Akte. She does as the grown-ups do.
You have built your home around them. They must be deep sleepers.
They don't just sleep, but feed. But One day they will wake up and leave to look for fresh soil. When they do, we will follow.
You are travelers. Like my people. Like they used to be.
I've only heard stories about the Sarentu. My mother says when she taught one how to comb a Zakru's mane, but he tripped and fell into the milk vat. But every time they visited, they would raise the celebration kites. And everyone would gather, dance, fight, drink sanke. Your clan was loved. And now, you are here. We will celebrate again.
As long as they feed well, we should not worry.
You know, I always fell during that massacre.
The Sarentu, visitor. Gossip precedes you.
I hope it's good gossip.
Just that you are a warrior in the making. Alas, nothing juicy.
I've met Kin. He asked me to find milk.
Ah, Kin. His jokes used to be the joy of the clan. But he has not been the same since Sosul left. Here, fresh milk. Graciously shared with us by the Zakru. The foundation of our strength.
Who is Sosul?
Kin's Zanke drinking partner. Have you not heard? He became the burden carrier. He left the clan. Forever. Carrying that dreadful weight on his back.
That must have been very difficult. To leave everyone you love behind.
'Tis a sad honor. But he took our burdens away, so we travel light. Thanks to Sosul, when the Zakru walk, we can follow.
Songs about those mountains.
They say I am always too loud. Maybe. But what is the point of having words if I cannot use them?
Greetings. You. Glad I met you. I was thinking about your clan at the Sarentu Totem nearby. They always pick the best views.
The milk. Just in time for your surprise. Go, pour it.
What's his name?
Pasu. It means berry. Like these. He likes them best.
Pasu. Doesn't look very tasty.
They are not for eating. They make him feel beautiful. Here. look up just for you. You are friends now. In Zakra, never forget a friend.
It means the sisters are back. Let us feast on cheese and zanker. We will toast on the return of Saren. But someone must raise the celebration kites. It is an honor your people used to enjoy. That will give everyone the signal.
It is a fine day for new friends.
My hand is so great. I could never.
I was not in the best mood today, so you did me a favor.
Welcome! You seem curious. A great quality.
Since the Sky People have returned, we do not celebrate things the way we used to. I miss it.
I feel the same. When we do celebrate, our minds are elsewhere. They have robbed us of more than the eye can see.
I hope you will share a bowl.
Start the fire and ready the Zanke. The Saren to have returned.
One more to go.
This kite calls in the storm of our celebration.
The honor of raising the final kite is yours, Samsiu.
That is odd to look at,
but it must be so much stranger to wear.
You have found our home and our hearts.
Now everyone will know we stand together.
The last visit of the Sarantu was many migrations ago. You return now to bring us new stories. Stories of war, of resistance. And this time, we will tell them together. Now we hold the same spear, and we ride as one.
So, what do you think of our lands?
They're stunning, and so vast. I wish I could fly, but my Ikran won't answer my call.
The wind of the plains is merciless. Ikran need to know you will keep them safe.
The Ikran riders can teach you how, if you find them in Ewa.
In the Chamber of Echoes, it is not far. With our circle on your back, walk by the leaning tree and past the hill.
They are off on another of their mindless hunts.
Not mindless. Never mindless.
The Sky People don't do anything without a plan. I can try to find out what it is.
Find the riders in Ewa, warrior. Fly your Ikran. We will strike the Sky People's camps from above.
Strike, then think.
Good to see you, girl. Talan, the RDA are up to something here. I'm going to check out some of their camps.
Are there Zakru there? They look huge. Nassim said they stick their tongue in the ground to eat.
They are huge, but very gentle. I think you'd like them.
I think I would. So let's keep the RDA away from them. I'll keep monitoring their channels.
Schedules with Tusk and Talon camps for drop-offs at the lodge. There's too much traffic. We're attracting attention. Coordinates are attached.
Did you catch that, Talon?
Yeah, but what are they dropping off?
And what is that lodge? Thank you.
Harding is doing, right?
Either way, she's trapping and killing animals, just for profit.
Kaylan, are you playing with that old walkie-talkie again? Sorry. I must have bumped it. Why won't you let me get you a new one? One that actually works. It's just the way it feels. The weight when I hold it. I don't know. It's just familiar.
Thank you.
Time to make some money, people. Set up those traps and check your sights. The market back home is wide open. As long as it's Pandoran, someone's gonna pay to have it on their shelf.
They're hunting for trophies.
It's going to be a slaughter.
We won't let that happen, Talon.
Standing down.
Let's go, Fury!
Blue. Enemy was dark here.
causing the stone pillars, people. I don't want to see a Samson in the repair bay unless it has a spear sticking out of it.
Stone pillars?
Oh, I bet I know where that lodge could be.
And there was an access code. Now I just have to find what it unlocks. I'd better get back to the sisters first, though. Let them know what we found.
Are you ready for a fight?
Hope you like it, Fury.
Sarantu, join us.
You really know how to party.
There are plenty of reasons to celebrate.
We have enough zanke to make a pack of panther sing, dance. Let us raise our bowls like we raise our spears.
We are as one now, in joy and in spirit.
One in joy and spirit.
Yeah, in joy and spirit.
A union for the ages. One that will outlast our own.
It will be remembered. That is certain.
A cliff mural will commemorate it. A masterwork unlike anyone has ever seen. Zeswa, Sarantu, or Zaku.
I'll help. What do you need?
One pigment for your clan and one for mine. Ours must be the seed of a cloud spitter. And for yours, I...
Thicket fruit. Beautiful color.
Excellent. Bring these pigments to the foot of the Wing Mountain, friend. We will paint something worth a song.